What's up, guys? Little 23 box football break, fellas.
Bye, guys. I'll see you tomorrow night.
Nah, I got you already. You're good, bro. Here we go. 20.
See you tomorrow.
Here we go, fellas. Cardinals. Whatever. Just let me know, guys. Cardinals down, guys. 32 spot. Football mixer. We got a 4 here and a 5 there. We're going 9 times, guys. 9 times, fellas. Thank you for the fill, everybody. Best of luck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Aw, what up, great Asian? 7, 8, and 9. Cardinals on the top, okay. Bengals on the bottom. Looks like that on 9, guys. Players in the game. Matty B to Gooch. Stars just mean filler, guys. Time to trade. Alphabetize. I'm going to line it. I'm going to bold it. Bam! Gooch gets the G-Man. Dallas goes to Caleb. All right, guys, you guys talk talk turkey, do the things you want to do. Unbelievable. I got to leave Meg's camera pink, she said. Shortly, not yet though. Not yet on the 1-on-1 guess. I want you guys to get some trades going on. There's a lot of good teams in this because you got a whole bunch of different stuff. That's the best part about it, is the different stuff, you know? One of my personal favorite products right here. I love all the color. I'm consistent, baby. I love it because I love Bowman, you know? So, guys, is the music too loud? Let me know. Lady, is the music loud or no, lady? You trading the Cards? Cards are a good team, man. Cards, who do they have? They had somebody good in 14. David Johnson, was it? Or no, he was 15, right? Falcons are a good team, actually. What, Brown? Yeah, I love Omicron. You can hit like Vex in this too, right? It's very easy open, guys, so. Bears for trade, huh, Ronnie? That's kind of ballsy. Okay! Guys, if you want to pay and just skedaddle some people on the Bowman, I'll put the filler on a video, okay? So you can see the filler, you know, whenever. Just so you know, I don't want you to feel like, oh, I got to say, you know, whatever. I know it gets late, so people like to. And remember, all the other boxes, guys. I mean, we got a load of boxes that we're doing here, man. Not just this, so.
Guys, if anybody has anything they want to get graded, there's a submission going out early next week. If you have anything you want to get graded, send it to us tomorrow. Please get it out in the mail.
Cooley, we got to talk about that other thing too, about that. Remind me, that just reminded me. Remind me when I'm done with this break, I'll tell you something. Mr. Cooley. Yes, you did, bud. You got two spots, man. I was gonna just bust my balls before a while. Here.
Yeah, people send in top loaders, one touches, whatever. I mean, they tell you not to send in one touches, but that's only because they don't return them to you.
Got two teams right next to each other. What? Damn, man. Do you do this to just really bust my balls? I gotta know why. I really have to know. Like, you know, do you do it on purpose? If you do it on purpose, I'll laugh and smile with you and joke. But, like, every time, like, after a random, after something, you're always, dude, I didn't get, I'm missing, I'm this. I need to know, bro. I just gotta know that. If it's on purpose, you know, if you're just kidding, I mean, I'll laugh with you. But you get me scared. Like, I go to think, wow, did I mess up? You know, because when you're dealing with other people's money, you know, you don't want to mess up for them, you know? So, like, if you're just joking around, that's cool. You know? Totally cool. But it makes me feel like it's always messing up or screwing you or something. It's there, man. I don't know, bro.
Key cards got the last two of them, and I already had six.
Yeah, I know, Cooley. I can explain. Okay. What do you want to do? You want to throw guns? You want to fight? What do you want to do? What do you want to do? Sheet 31. I don't know what you're talking about verbally. You got a spot in this for free on the house. Absolutely free. And then you paid for one. And you paid a dollar short, too, actually. How's that sound? Explain better than that too. Alright. Stone drop. I don't mess with stones. So I'm a rolling stone. You know what I mean? Rolling with the homies. I understand. What do you understand? Explain it. What do you understand, buddy? I like you a lot. I do. Except that time, that one time at band camp. Yeah. What pissed me off, bro? That's not an explanation. You don't type as fast, you don't see as fast, because you accuse me of only giving you one. Actually, you got one of the best teams. Jaguars are huge because they have Blake Bortles and Marquise Lee. I mean, he's not huge, but he's good. You know, you must understand. No, I don't understand. I understand one thing. I understand math. I understand English. I understand spelling. You know, I understand schoolwork. I understand everything, but I don't understand the words that are coming off your keyboard. I don't. And Allen Robinson, that's right, bro. What's up, baby? What's up? Got a dual Bowman filler coming up next, guys. Dual Bowman filler. And like I said, after everybody's paid, I'll do the random and I'll record it if you like. That'll, you know, some of you guys. Show all of a sudden you like busting my balls. So now all of a sudden you like busting my balls. I love busting balls. I always liked your balls. No mo. Some speakers don't say all of this and I'll explain to you what it is. Listen, Brooklyn. I don't know who you think you are, bro. But no, I'm good on the speaker. I only came in the middle of a break, Brooklyn. Are you related to Brooklyn? You use the same color blue as him. Hey, Megs. Could you give me one favor, please? Before you leave for the night? Could you go get me that thing for Kenny Z, please? I keep forgetting to send it. I don't want him to get mad at me. Can't be mad. It's a gift. But still, you know, I feel bad. Kenny Z, he's gonna love it. Kenny Z, what I'm saying to you, bro. You're gonna be forever my dude when you see this.
Forever young. You got balls.
Coolie. Nah, man. I mean, I don't know. I mean, if the
ball. Hey, football, babe.
What do you think this is? I don't know if it was sent or not, bro. But what I'm saying to you is better than that. Just so you know. Just saying. Wait, wait.
Yo, did you pull that right out?
What red?
Microphone?
No. No, I give my word.
Sure.
I saw it, yeah.
Nope.
I asked him to buy it.
I got a 5K suit.
Yeah, but I mean, I don't know if you know. He was kind of froggy before, so I don't know.
What? Is it eBay?
Yeah.
I showed him.
You can show him again.
Red Moniac at a 5. What?
Why did that?
He what?
Ready?
I'm going to try to blow it up.
Hot, right? And it's 105.
Wait, you took those back?
I took them all.
You didn't replace them?
No, we didn't pull it. We bought it. Just send it out for grading. It'd be hot if we pulled it.
The super fast for that one last night.
I told you I was on dial up and my internet was slower than a triple turtle. Would you feel different about this? Wow.
I have to be honest with you, and I'm just gonna call it how I see it.
I don't understand. I don't want to hear you guys shitty internet now because usually when you need G, you're like G.
That's right. See, that's what I was actually. See, my girl thing just like me, bro. We're like two minds in one. But here's what I'm gonna tell you. You always can be on my ass.
There's no leg.
Yeah.
You wouldn't be able to
hear you
that way.
Wow. See that? You're lying, what? Yeah, I gotta watch you. What? I gotta watch you.
What's up, Hogan?
Hogan.
Packers for Eagles?
Packers for Eagles. You got plenty of time, man.
Packers for
Eagles.
Gotta
get this up on here.
Hogan and Mahalis. I didn't even touch
it. Yeah, well, I had it when I was here.
There was somebody on the whole time. There was just chat. I got you, Watts. I know. Stolen. Stolen. Can you send that card in and we'll send it out for grading? You and Chris Bryant. I gotta give it like a 10.
I tried to go on top to buy one. You can't. Yeah. I'm going to get a new laptop tomorrow. Are you? You need a laptop. Should have hollered at your boy.
I thought it was the internet. So what you
Wow, my girl is calling you out, homie.
So wait, is it the internet or is it your computer? Because you got, you know, different stories going on here, Wad.
Meg, you're on camera. Meg. Let's get the shit out of you, bro. You live in the village of Dulce, right?
Watch, drop a one.
Yeah, now, of course, that was a stupid thing to say. Just ask a question.
Oh, see? That was pretty quick. Response time right there. Now you tell me you got shriveled up turtle internet.
Lady of the Blaze!
I don't care if you live in El Blanco.
El Blanco, that's a state.
He said I live in El Rancho. I said, okay, great. Stolly, drop a one. Lady, drop a one. We got cows here. We got cows. We got cornfields. We got all that shit. So what? We got horses too.
Stolen here?
We got cows and stolen, horses and chickens.
It's volcano time.
Micah, are you still here? Micah, motorcycle. So what? So are we. You got Amish?
That's fast 280 packs, right? How many packs? 280, right? How many?
288.
Wow.
The big bag. Oh, and there, a little bit of both. Mix.
You're Amish?
Do you have whales and porpoises? I got a whale on my belly. What? And I need me to yeah. I was joking. Joking! Oh my god, now this time that the Meg is pregnant. Nope, just fat.
Oh. You know, Meg's his sister, though. Lily is pregnant. Or at least looks it. Yeah, she can't even more than I heard he hates me.
But I can.
You can? Did you just say that out loud?
That would be B-R-E-A-K, not break. Like, we're not stopping here, truly. We're not putting the brakes on shit. You know? We're breaking. Wow, boy. I won the spelling bee in sixth grade. I did.
Yeah.
I have pictures
what,
to prove it.
What, in detention?
I have pictures to prove it. Oh, and you're black.
Wow. In school?
Yeah, I won the sixth grade spelling bee.
And they still have that on the wall.
Yeah, it's the little.
I have pictures of
wow,
mine.
Wow, man. The jazz needs to be
that
fired.
That was, sixth grade? 12 years old. So
that was a long time ago.
95?
That was a long time ago.
22 years ago?
Wow, cracked ice, baby. In a mixer of some sort.
Atomic.
Contenders. I'm doing contenders.
Yeah, Panini makes contenders on top, silly. Skip it. He's talking about the high tech one.
I'm not talking about high tech. I'm talking about contenders, right?
Oh, you are. He thinks he's talking about
high tech. No, he thinks he's talking about Bowman Chrome. Atomic.
Kyle Menino, throwback kid. He's not here right now.
Why does somebody keep asking about him a lot?
Points. I want to know who's buying points.
Yeah, Kyle buys them.
I didn't know he had a shot.
Somebody asked me the other day.
He posted in the Facebook group that he's buying them to give away the shot. I had no idea he had a shot.
Yeah.
I think he's got a different kind of shot, if you know what I mean. He's in the Facebook group if you post it. You guys better make sure all you are in the Facebook group, by the way.
Yeah, follow it. This man runs it. It's pretty cool. I've been on it like 6 times. I'm loving it.
He leaves me love notes.
Posted two messages to Facebook my whole career. We got a booklet. Wow, we got a booklet. Wow, there's a lot of cards, guys. There's a lot of stuff, man. This is good. This was a good mixer, man. This was a really, really, really good mixer, guys. Come on. All right, guys. 101 guess. Auto or patch. $100, guys. Drop. Gotta be a line. It has to be a line somewhere. So I can deter. Nope. Gotta be a line. I don't want to see that. Gotta be a line. Restart. Gotta be a line. Somebody's gotta do a line for me. And not, you know, don't get funny. Here we go, Juke. Thanks, bud. I left it the same color as it was for you, babe. Such a good mixer, man. All right, kids. No. All right, girls, check it out. The Bowman is full. What up, RCC? How you doing, pal? This is what we're going to do before the Bowman right here, guys. Real quick break. Right there. That's what we're going to do before the Bowman, fellas, okay? I'll do the filler, you know, all that'll go. I'm just saying, that's going to break fast before that, all right? playing with you, bro. I'm there. I know you do. Gats, I love you, bro. Not your fault, bro. I'm messing with you, brother. Okay, kids. Everybody should be paid for the Bowman, bro. Yeah, Micah, you're good, bro. J-Verg, thank you, buddy. Customer service. Yes. You're good, lady. Paulie! Where you at, Paulie? What up, R Sizzle? Kenny is good. Gat. Kenny is good. Hawk's always good. Hogue's always good. Hoagie. Wait. This is number four. Where's the Bowman filler, guys? The Bowman, guys. Hogue. Okay. Hoagie, you got to send, buddy. I don't have you. I'll wait for you. You're good, Kenny. I'll wait for you. You're good, bro. All right, guys. Best of luck, everybody. Whoop, wrong cam. Good luck, kids. Everybody got their one-on-one guesses in. Do me a favor. Wait, RCC, do me a favor, bud, and drop a line. Me to end it. And why you gotta leave me for? Why can't you watch this break? It's a fun break, bro. I'll put on whatever song you want. How's that, buddy? Would that help? Man, Biggie's on for you, buddy. Alright, guys. Willis for the Niners. Nobody made any official trades. Am I correct? I might have missed a trade, so tell me now if I did. If I missed a trade, I need to know, guys. Jube, did anybody make a trade, buddy? I wasn't watching. I was opening all the cards. I just want to make sure before I go. Did anybody make a trade, guys?
A trade, right? No, to a Bowman, not this break, G. I know Cooley.
Yeah, I don't see the trades. All stuff like this, refractors and stuff, all ship. First up, Devin Street. The girls. Marshawn Lynch. die cut Charlie Sims. Die cut Watkins for the Bills. Pulsar Tony Romo bench boy to 271. Jeremy Hill die cut for the Bengals. Refractor Forte. Blue Colvin Blue for the Jaguars. And Carlos Hyde Pulsar top shelf rookie auto. Wow, buddy, wow. Wow, buddy, wow. And it is still good. Sickness. Got the Niners, guys. Screen, come on. Niners, Jay Hogan. Uh-oh. Hoagie hits a high Pulsar. Nice. Nah, it ain't no case hit, bro. Well, actually, it probably is like a case hit, bro. I think it's this. That's what you just hit, Hoagie. You hit that in a, Boy, you hit that in, Calvin Benjamin, Roby, Jay Cutler to 271 for the Chicago Bears. I was talking about the Romo. Oh. Probably at least 10. Brown, blue for the Cardinals. Black, Richardson to 299. That's it. Bulls? Get it loose. Yeah, they're loose. Well, they're in plastic little wrap shrink bags. Can the man Newton 271. Come on, baby. Big hit, big hit. J Matt, black rookie for the Eagles, 299. Something my favorite, man. Jones Drew, bubble, the 299. So, how you doing, Cowboy, man? Top notch, Cowboy. Nothing but love, baby. You already know, man. Drew Archer for the Steelers. Gold. Wake for the Dolphins. Very nice. 27 of 50. And Isaiah Crowell refractor auto for the Brownies. Nice. Devontae Adams rookie blue. Always doing good. No, I meant you, buddy. You know. You. How, anything big today in the Super Break, guys? What was, you pulled some nice stuff today, right? What was your guys' favorite hit in the Super Break today? Liar for the Packers on card to 99 bubble auto for the Green Bay Packers going out to Jay Hogan again, man. Two spots are killing it. Lockett black for the Titans. Odell Beckham die cut. What hope? Okay, all right, okay, good. I asked if anybody traded, but I didn't see anybody over there. All right, no, that's fine. Appreciate it, bro. You're good. What were you thinking, Hoagie? Making that trade, bro. Thanks. Thanks, pal. I appreciate that, man. You are the man, baby. No, really, what were you thinking? Davante Adams, pretty decent player, man. But we didn't even pull any yet, but he's a pretty decent rookie, I think. Garoppolo. I forgot Garoppolo's in this. Fails for the Bears. Refractor auto. Shaq Evans. Pulsar to 271. Black to it for the Steelers. Thank you, bro. Appreciate it, man.
Now you, bro.
Ha 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 ha. Clinton Dix. Pulsar.
You too, what?
Oh, I got it right. Neil refractor.
Hey, RCC. Delbase.
Bailey refractor for the Sea Chickens. Morris rookie blue for the Jags. Devontae Freeman, rookie refractor. Nice.
I like those.
Thank you. I was too, you idiot. Yes, I was. No idea. All right, guys. Next up is that Flawless, and then the two cases of Bowman, fellas. Luke Kuechly, gold. 42 of 50.
I love you.
42. Right. Who's the redemption? Carlos Hyde.
He loves him.
He's a bum, actually. Didn't he not turn out? Or
no, he's actually very good. It's just their whole team sucks.
Yeah. Kaepernick, he has to leave. Earl Thomas for 271. Bubble Wallace for the Dolphins.
I mean, he's no Frank Gore. Not even close. Frank Gore was, Frank Gore was a Hall of Famer, but.
I don't really like Frank Gore, man.
Oh, man. Frank Gore's one of the best.
Yeah,
he's,
I don't like Frank Gore.
One Hall of Famer. That's a little one. Great one.
Hi, this is good. Gatsby, man, what's good with you, man? What, did you like anything at a super break today, man? Talk to me, bud. Moncrief, Bubbles. Moncrief's a good rookie, too. She's got some great rookies, man. If I get a PYT at the store, guys, it'll be some real nice cheap teams. And they're fun, you know? Cool breaks. You know, you get a lot of nice stuff. Yeah, I think he is. Well, he also has luck, though, you know? I mean, he's got luck to... You know, help him out a little tad there, but Archer Blue for the Steelers. You got Devonta Freeman's rookie in this. Odell Beckham, top shelf insert. You got Devonta Freeman's rookie in here. You got Blake Bortles. You got Teddy Bridgewater, Odell Beckham, Mike Evans, Jadeveon Clowney, Khalil Mack. I mean, Freeman. Oh, forget Devonta Freeman. Huge, man. Huge. Look, Devonta Freeman's in this. Autos. Martavius Bryant, black to 299. Auto on card, Trey Miller for the 49ers, refractor auto. Blue, Chris Johnson for the Jets. Marion Grice for the Chargers. We need to see a 101 right now. That's what I need to see. I want a super fractor right now. This stuff has super fractors in it. It's really fun. And the PYT will probably be the sort of more guys. I mean, cheap teams, guys. What are you talking about? You know, $9, $15. I mean, you know, cheap stuff. And it's fun. It's a cool break. Martin. Wow, there you go. Marquise Lee, bubble. He's pretty good, Marquise Lee. He's a really good receiver, man. This is number 24 of 99, bro. I think Tom Brady orders this, if I'm not mistaken, too. Reed for the Skins, another bubble. This is like Bowman baseball, but for football, man. That's what it is. I wish they didn't stop making this, man. Product's great. Quinn for the Rams, blue. Am I wrong? Best rookie in the troop in NFL. He's not this. Is he in this? No way. He wasn't in 14. He's in the year before that. We have old NT. Old NT is so much fun, man. Like, I think we have 12, 13 football. Andrew Luck year. I mean, we got a lot of stuff like that. Just ready to break whenever you guys are interested. I mean, Maybe an old player break would be fun like that. You know, cheap fun. You can hit Luck with Russell Wilson. Search David Clowney. Everybody. Gilbert. Guys, last auto in this pile, no matter if it's a 101 or not, $20. $50. Last auto in this pile. Reed for the Skins. Another nice Odell Beckham insert. It might be numbered. No, it's not, but it's a nice card. When it's dropped, those are sell for some bank. Last auto. Go, hurry up. Last auto right here, guys. Moreno, 271. Pulsar, last auto in that pile, guys. I mean, look at all, this is without autos, look. This is without autos, guys. This is just color. Look at all this color. That's all Bowman color, guys. Like, come on, man. Really? What up, Troy, boy? Troy, that's my man. Hewitt Refractor. Steelers are a great team in this, guys. Steelers are a great team. There's a lot of good hitting teams. Carlos Hyde, blue. Rookie blue. Who's unhappy? Cousins? Cousins out of there, bro. Jeff Janis Refractor. Yeah, I'm gonna guarantee. Wow, what is this? 5 of 5 Cam Newton Atomic! Wow, bro. I bet it's a big card. I bet you that's a big card. You should grade that, bro. You should grade that card, bro. You wanna grade that? That's a sick hit. X-Fractor, yeah. You grade that, and that comes out at 10-10, or 10. And it might, man. It's clean, bro. That is a clean card right there, man. Yeah, I agree. Let's get that graded. I agree with you on that one, man. 5 of 5 grade. Yeah, man, that's sick. Very rare. I've opened a lot of these cases, and you don't see too many of those, man. Really nice, man. Super nice, bro. Crazy, but that's a nice card, man. Reggie Wayne, I really appreciate cards like that. I think they're really cool. Archer, Bobby one, Hope, please. If you could, I like you a lot, Hope. I just think that card is sick. Pulsar, Allen Robinson, rookie to 271. Blue, Michael, Sam for the girls. Lynch, Refractor for the Dolphins. Dolphins are a great team in this. They always get a ton of hits. James, right? He's a man, dude. James is the man, bro. Derek Carr. I forgot about him. I don't think I mentioned him before. Derek Carr. I love Carr. Hoffman for the Skins, a.k.a. Adam's team. Tannehill. going to. Like to see my people, baby. All right, last auto, guys. Here it comes. Last auto's coming up. I don't know what it's going to be. Let's see. Oh, we got another gold. Austin for the Rams. I love this stuff, man. Wow. Abrandarius on card blue for the Packers. Very nice. Packers got the biggest fan base there, man. Packers card sell, man. Abrandarius right now could be the last auto. Austin gold, too, right? Black, Damian Williams for Miami. Taylor Lewin for the Titans. And, yep, that was the last one. Abrandarius. So, did anybody say Abrandarius? I hate the Packers. I will burn them. But one dude. Who, Brett Favre, like everybody else? Are you a train follower, Val? Is that what you do, homie? Are you like one of those dudes that you follow the best teams? How many boxes are in that case? 15, maybe? Because it was 15 autos right there. It's crazy. I remember there was a rule, right? Alright, here we go, fellas. Kevin White for the Bears. Tie-dye, baby. Nice. And Cameron Irwin. Who's he play for? Panthers, right, guys? Irwin plays for the Panthers. Kelvin Coleman for the Brownies. Oh, my boy Chad, man. No, it was Cameron Irwin. Coleman. Kelvin Coleman? Oh, that's right. Yeah, well, it doesn't matter what I say. I mean, it goes by the sword. I call it the wrong team. You are correct. Number to 99, DeMarco Murray for the Eagles. First up, Edwards, the Chargers. Remember, I saw a cracked ice in here, I think. Preston Smith for the Skinnies. Why you gotta correct me like that, son? Why you always gotta only say the bad things? You know, Gatsby, why can't you be like, yo, G, man, you're doing things right instead of going, you know, like, just say, like, be nicer to me, Gatsby. Like, I'm nice to you, but at least I thought I was. Could be wrong, I guess. Alexander for the Bucks. Cracked ice to 23, Jake Waiters. Waters for the Sea Chickens. Bam! Mark on YouTube. Filthy, bro. I love Cracked Ice, man. Cracked Ice is my shit. Hardy on card for the Dirty Birds. Right, Cooley? Hell yeah, man. Cooley's got my back. I be knowing on the low Cooley's got my back, man. After you know, when the sheets are closed, I'll be on my back. Packers strike again. Wow. Very nice. Playoff ticket, T.Y. Montgomery. Sick card, 84 of 99. All right, Cooley, I know you got my back, homie. You know, when it counts. That's all that matters, when it counts. All right, here we go. White. Holiday. Upper Deck Inscriptions. Vic Beasley, Leonard Williams, red for the Jets, filthy. Devontae Davis, Grigsby, Murray, and Matthew Miller, black wave to 25. But check out that really clean Marcus Mariota, baby. Sick. Mariota, kid. Love it. Love it. Love it. Tennessee Titans. Now. Favorites, high tech guys. Cobb for the Titans. Jeremy Hill to 99 for the Bengals. Autoed wave. Limited, fellas. Limited. Let's start with a Braxton Miller to 299, three-color RPA. Jeremy Hill to 99. 1/99, Williams rookie patch jumbo. RPA to 299, Treadwell for the Vikings. Reglan for the Bills. Come in, we ball out. Na, 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 na. Delvin B. for the Saints. Beruics. Never heard. Steve Spicina to 99. Corey Coleman for the Browns. Here we go. First up to 225. Jerome the Bus Bettis for the Steelers. While you're refreshing, guys, don't roll. Anybody else have a problem with the page? Yeah, man, that's a great time though, bro. Think about it. I mean, it's a lot of fun. For the Giants to 99, Paul Perkins. The NFL draft, man, is exciting, bro. You know, you can get like franchise players. I mean, every year there's like huge players in the draft. It's great, man. Who's like the big guys in the draft this year? Anybody, what's like the top five guys in the draft this year? Give me like, I really want to know, like, give me like, who's like the good quarterbacks? Charlie Joyner, I don't watch college football, man, for the Chargers. Delvin Cook, Fournette, okay. Who else? Fournette is going to be beast. What does he play? Derrick Henry for the Titans. Fournette. What does he play? He plays, he's quarterback. Nice! To 10 for the Browns! Jim Brown, baby! 9 of 10. Brownie boys. Running back. Okay, what about quarterbacks? I know that one kid, you all, American kid. What's his name? 225 Sproles. Something, they have a nickname for him, like Quick Jackson or something. Quick. The 99, Hunter Henry. Here we go. Devontae Booker. RPA for Devontae Booker, guys. Nice. The 99. CJ Precise. I like black and gold. I like it better than limited, actually, now that I look at it. And girl. right, first up, playbook, gold, nice. Corey Coleman for the Brownies. Cowboy, nice, man. Sick booklet. This is numbered 74 of 75, buddy. Next up, we got a out of 199 jumbo materials for Bum Dinger. Don't ever thank me, brother. Never. Thank you, man, for being platinum. That's meaning something to us, man. Drew Brees, 199. If you weren't here, I couldn't pull it for you, man. So. All right, Origin, Base McCoy. RPA to 49 for Irvin. For the Texans going out to Waddy boy. Oh, snap, Watt. You're in. What? Here's a nice one. Nice patch here for Connor Cook for the Raiders. Base, base. Cam the man, Newton. And last but not least, going out to Miami, Cooley. Wow! Look at that, Cooley! Monster hit! Kenyon Drake. Disgusting, Cooley! Huge. Wow, Cooley. I like that card, Cool. That's sick, man. Good for you, bro. Lot of hits in this case, guys. Lot of hits just there, man. Tons. All right, fellas, really appreciate the break. Hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. It was a lot of fun. Interesting, you know, a lot of different things in there, you know what I'm saying? I thought it was really cool, man. Thank you anyway for the fill, guys. Okay, Val, that'd be a good idea too, bud. Good point, man, Val. Smart fella, guy. Yeah, that has the potential to be very high grade as well, Val.
Megs. Box of the beats. Like, a box of NT. Like, really, Meg?
Yes, I do. I'll get a few more.